Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing great. In today's video, we are going to make 100% natural, easy and homemade peanut milk. I am taking the required quantity of peanuts and will soak that in water. It's enough if you soak the nuts for about 3-4 hours, but I will keep these overnight. Next day morning, the nuts have soaked enough water and become soft. I'm not using the skin, but if you want, you can use them as well. I will peel the skin off all these nuts. Peanuts has a raw scent and taste, and I don't like that scent. So in order to get rid of that, I will boil the nuts for about 3-4 minutes in water. Once it comes to a nice boil, switch off the flame and let it cool down. Once it comes to room temperature, I will start making the milk. Add the nuts in your blender and add water accordingly and blend everything well. If you decide to use the skin of the nuts as well, this process will not take much time for you. And here we have the milk ready. But we need to strain it to get the milk. Make sure to use a strainer with very small holes and preferably with two layers so that small particles of nuts are not there in your milk. Make sure to keep the leftovers aside every time you strain. You can blend it with some more water for a second time and get some more milk. I got 1 cup milk in the first batch. I will blend the remaining paste for a second time and repeat the same process to strain it. You can make use of the remaining paste in some other recipes as well. And here we have 2 mugs of peanut milk. So that was all for this video. I hope you liked this video. If you did, do make sure to like this video, leave a comment and subscribe to the channel. Until we meet next time, stay healthy and happy. Bye-bye.